then take a look at the candlesticks that I have in front of me. These are huge. And bigger has been better this year. In fact, for the last 2 years, bigger has been the statement. So we were able to talk to our experts. Kringle Express, again, is our own brand name. And they made for us really about the largest candlesticks that I have ever seen. They are done in either your choice of red, navy blue, or green. And I think that this just transcends Christmas alone, because it's a snowflake theme, and you can use that for all winter long. You're getting a huge wax beaded candle. And if you're in the marketplace, you know how expensive battery operated candles are by themselves. So that candle, when you add it all up together, your candlestick is going to be about 15 inches in height. And then you add, what is that, about a, yeah, I'd say a 9-inch candle. And you put it all together and you've got something extraordinary. Today is the very first day that these have been presented at this sale price. By the way, the navy blue, very popular and also very limited. Navy was the hottest color for this Christmas. So I'll run you down each color and then give you an idea of how many are left. Let's start with the red. There's 350 of these remaining for the entire nation, and then they are completely gone. In the Navy, there's 100, only 130 that are remaining. And in that really pretty green, and by the way, the color of green changed. It's not the traditional Christmas green. It's a little bit more like a celery green, but colors during the holidays do change. I've got, how many did you say, 9 dozen? And that's it. Look at all the paintwork, how beautifully sculpted it is. Here's the beauty of poly resin. And we'll take this one and just start at the top and work our way down. What they were able to do is to make it look like old style pillars or columns. Here's Corinthian styling. Look at the detail work on that. And everything you see is individually hand painted. Okay? These snowflakes are painted in white, and then they come back and frost them with a little bit of glitter. Then they come back and just, again, extraordinary detail all the way around. These are some of my favorite pieces. This is a great way of really having an elegant, upscale look for a mantelpiece. And if the budget allows to get two of them, it's even more dramatic. But battery-operated candles will give you that warmth, that glow, that emotion that candles create without any of the concerns of a real flame. Now, if you love real candles, from Harry Slatkin, I've got three of his most popular Christmas recipes coming your way. Those are clearance sale priced. So it's gonna be a busy 2-hour program for us. This one is 30% off of what we were charging prior to the holiday itself. Again, I can't make any guarantees. In fact, I can tell you they won't be there in time for this Christmas. But I would still put them out on display because we've got some time between now and New Year's. And there's always a place for a candle. So maybe your candlesticks are put away, but there's no reason why you can't decorate with a big, big wax candle like this throughout the year. You're going to need 2 AA batteries. That's what generates the light. And these glow from within, from top to bottom. A lot of battery operated candles don't do that. A lot of these candles, they glow only from the top up. That's one of the nice features about what Kringle Express did on these. We got a lot more. All of it sale priced right before the holiday. We have 3 days till Christmas. Take a look at our next item, okay? From our friends at Inspire Me, who are some of the greatest artists when it comes to glassware, creating, I think, some of the most elegant pieces for the holidays.